Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. This is Jasmine again with a brand new video, and today the video is all about Lovisa. So this is a shop in Singapore here that's for girls accessories, that's only for jewelry and stuff. You can match there to any of your outfit. You can just go there and match it with so many varieties of ornaments there, and that's one of my favorite shops from where I buy all this like perfect pieces, you know, like you don't get that everywhere else because that's designed specially only in Lovisa. And then you get this store in each and every mall of Singapore. And yes, I've been in love with this jewelry, and there was a sale going on, and obviously I couldn't miss that sale. And I think this is a Chinese New Year sale or something, maybe, because year-end sale they didn't have so many products, but then now they have so much of collection, you know, the things which I've seen for $50, $60, now it's just come to $15, $10, and then I definitely couldn't miss this out. So I've bought few things here, and yes, I've also cut my hair short because I was feeling too heavy, and then the ends were not that great, so I just cut them short. And then yeah, this one I bought a big bag of goodies here, so much of ornaments. And then I have one of my new sari which I'm planning to wear and show you guys, as a like I'll be making a video on the wedding guest makeup, so I thought I'll wear that sari, but then I didn't have a matching jewelry with that, so I bought one of them as well. So yeah, let me get started and I'll give you the prices as well, so how much I paid for this total things, goodie bag is these beautiful earrings. So these were $18, if you can see here, you see here Singapore $18, but then now the sale was just like for $5, and then they look really elegant and very pretty, you know. I've already worn this, and then they look really classy, guys. And then they're so beautiful and very lightweight. And same goes with another earring, which is again, this is not $5, this costed me $7, but then the original price for this was $20 before, but then now this was $7, and these are so beautiful, as you can see here. They're really pretty, guys, and then they're a mix of rose gold and silver chain in this, and then they look really pretty. And then the sari that I was talking about is somewhat rose gold color, but then it also has a blue in it, so I was thinking of pairing this earrings with that sari. So even if you're wearing only these earrings also, this will look really classy and very beautiful. And I love this piece, this is also one of my favorites. And then I love that dangly thing here, you know, I love something. And then these are, I think I don't wear such long earrings before, I've never worn this, so I want to try this how they look. And then $7 was really worth the price, which almost comes into 320 rupees or 350 rupees somewhere in Indian currency. Okay, so my next item is, again, I bought many earrings, you know, because I was actually short on earrings. I didn't have many earrings these days, I was just confused. And next is again this $5, they were $16 before and now they are $5. So you can see here, they are like really pretty, and then they look heavy, but then they're like really very lightweight. And then these I just tried on, but then I didn't wear them still. And then these can go with any jeans, any outfit, you know, these are going to look really beautiful, guys. And then I've got almost everything in gold color because these days I'm loving gold color, you know, so I thought this I can even match it with any Indian outfits also if it's gold in color, you know, so that's the reason I bought that. And again, my next thing is, this is a set, you know, in $5 I got like three pairs of these rings. These days I'm wearing too many earrings, you know, like they are rings. And then by the way, these earrings also are from Lovisa, but then these were not on sale. This one I bought like 1 year back or something, and then I paid $12 for these earrings because, as you all know, I love black color. So this was again one of my collections in black earrings. And then next item is something, these earrings, and these are also like $5. And then I've got this beautiful three pair of earrings. And then these rings, you can see they're oval shape, and these are round in shape. Okay, and then these, I bought this specially only for these earrings actually. If you can see here, these jhumka, these rings are so pretty. Okay, they are something like a handbag, you know, shape, and then these dangly things on the bottom here, they look really beautiful. And then this is going to match perfectly for my salwar kameez or Indian outfit, you know, these are going to match really perfectly. So I got in $5 I got three pairs of earrings which I can match with many outfits. So this was also again a steal buy. Almost everything was a steal buy, you know. This time I was like, my basket was like full of things, you know, but then finally I had to choose some out of that because it was going out of my budget actually. But then I somehow managed to buy only few. And these are end of earrings. I just bought these rings because I don't go out so much, so I thought it like can be a waste. And then they pack in really good nice paper here. I don't throw this, you can keep your jewelry in this. And next piece is this beautiful neck piece, like turquoise color. It's like marine blue, you know, very nice. It looks really pretty, like this thing what I'm wearing now, black. You can match it with anything. And then again have a blue sari which I can actually match it. And this is like really very lightweight, guys. There's no weight in this at all. And then it's very pretty. As you can see, the diamonds, the stones also are like really lightweight ones. Very beautiful. I love this. And then I just threw the tag of this, but then this costed me $8. That's it. So it was just $8. So again, I had to grab on it. To grab it actually. And then this one is my favorite neck piece, I would say, but this is just like $5. And the next piece is this $5 thingy. You can see here it has so many chains in it, and then at the bottom you have this thing here, very fancy, very funky. And then this is going to shine so pretty, you know, in whatever dress I wear this. If you have a nice broad neck dress or a deep neck dress, then you can wear this. It looks like really pretty, guys. I couldn't leave this, you know. There were two colors in this, one was gold and one was silver, but then I somehow like this silver color in this. There are 5 layers of chain. And then this was $28, if you can see here. Singapore price was $28, and now it was just like $5. And this was superb, you know. Everything fitted in my budget so well. And then these are all my favorite ones, you know. This I'm gonna wear in some of my vlogs, and then this you'll be seeing me wearing it often, you know, because this is one of my favorites among all of these. So yeah, I love this. So my last Lovisa thing, the neck piece which I was talking about, which I'm gonna match it with sarees. See, they've packed it so well in this nice paper, you know. What paper they call it, I don't remember. This was something like a craft paper which we used to use in school. Yeah, this is the neck piece that I was talking about. So you see here, this is a blue color neck piece. My god, it's really pretty. This neck piece is really pretty, guys, because oh my god, this was just like $14, as you can see here. Before it was $45. It was $45, but then now the sale price was $14, and I could not leave this piece. This was so pretty, and then I'm gonna wear this with that sari, and then it's going to perfectly match my outfit really well. And yes, I'm in love with this. This was like really pretty, because these type of neck pieces in other shops, and maybe I think in the same shop as well, you know, if you're going without a sale or something, then definitely it's gonna cost you $45, guys, which is somewhere around 2500 rupees or something, but then now the sale price was just like 600 rupees. I paid somewhere around 600 to 700 rupees I paid for this, and it's totally worth the buy, you know. And then I couldn't leave this, and then it was perfectly matching the one which I wanted for my sari, you know, to match that sari. And then this was like a perfect buy for me, and then I'm in love with this neck piece. I can't wait to try this on, you know. But then yes, as you all know, I need to wear sari to match that with, or I can even match it with any of my blue outfits, you know. It's gonna look really beautiful. And yes, I've bought few other things which is not from Lovisa, so I'm not going to include that in this video. I'll be making a separate vlog. So this was my first shopping for 2018. So yes, that was for jewelry, and I'm like really happy. So I think I'm gonna buy jewelry for the whole year. Let's see, guys. Okay, so yeah, this was it for this video. So yeah, I hope you like this video, and give this video a big thumbs up, and also subscribe to my channel and share it among your friends, guys, so that everyone else can subscribe to my channel and watch all my new upcoming videos. So see you again in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.